It's Linda Reynolds with Reynolds Realty here, and today I want to talk about personal photos. They should be packed away. We do not want anybody to be distracted over all the personal photos that are in the home. I have actually had buyers stop and look at this wall of photos and be distracted from actually looking at the house. And I have to constantly remind them, those aren't staying with the property. You need to look at the property, not the pictures. So if you're somebody who's got a lot of personal photos hanging on the walls or sitting around on tables, cabinets, whatever, then you should pack them up before you list your property. We want the buyer to stay focused on the property and not the stuff that's in it. So if you have any questions or you'd like me to come out, take a look at the property, give you the value, give you ideas on getting it ready to put on the market, give me a call or text at 941-737-6562, and I look forward to meeting you. Thanks. Bye-bye.